Thank you. Is that, that last chord kills me, you know. The fellow who wrote that, Luiz Bonfá was his name, he was a child of the 50s, like me. And in the 50s, every song had the sixth chord, right? So he hopped on that sixth chord bandwagon.